If you're interested in or have already downloaded Jomo, it's probably to try out its app blocking feature. In Jomo, you have two ways to block an app, either with stations or with conditions. For detailed affirmations about stations, I invite you to watch our other video. And if you're interested in conditions, let's get started. Let me introduce you to the two main types of conditions in Jomo. App limits. App limits work like a timer that you set on your apps. Once the time runs out, Jomo will block these apps until the next day. Habits. Habits block app by default until you perform a specific activity of your choice, which you set up when creating the condition. Okay. Now, let's see how to add a condition in Jomo. Everything related to app blocking is in the rules section, the second icon on the navigation bar. There are two ways to add a condition. The first is to tap from an existing template provided by Jomo. You'll find three customizable options. But you can create your own restriction by tapping the black plus button at the bottom of the screen. App limits mean you will apply a maximum duration for certain apps. Habits mean you must perform a specific action to unlock certain apps. Let's add an app limit. At the top of a screen, you'll find all the customization information, such as the condition's name and icon. Now, let's dive into the slightly more complex part. Take your time to read the information displayed on the screen to avoid accidentally blocking your apps. We've done our best to make the information concise and clear. When, indicate the trigger for the condition. In the case of app limit, when is always followed by your duration. In my case, I want to spend a maximum of 15 minutes per day on social media. So, I enter 15 minutes for when, which means that when I have spent 15 minutes on social media, Jomo will block my apps. Let's move on the blocking section. Here, you'll find the apps to block and the intensity of the block. Apps are the application affected by the block. You can pick apps or categories. Next, you have the strict mode. Sometimes maintaining your restrictions isn't easy, and you may be tempted to remove them. Strict mode prevents you from editing or deleting the condition when it's blocking apps, typically when the daily budget is fully used. Moving on to the next session, active days. This is where you can set a schedule for your condition. You can apply it every day or only on specific days of the week, it's up to you. To finish and add your condition, simply press the black add button. Let's see how it works. When the condition is active, meaning it's tracking your app usage and ready to block access, you'll see a badge labeled active. To edit or delete your condition, it's straightforward. Just tap on the card and scroll to the bottom of the screen. Let's test it out. Go to one of the apps you want to block. After you've used up your Jomo budget, you'll see that Jomo automatically blocks the apps. Unlike some other solutions, there is no option to request just 5 more minutes or in your other limits. Since the creation of Jomo, we received a common question. How can I find the motivation to do what I don't feel like doing? And what if you could use Jomo to help motivate yourself? Simply transform Jomo in a to-do list. We know that many apps we use are very distracting and very tempting, and sometimes be more interesting than we actually have to do. So don't necessarily block them outright. Instead, turn them into rewards. You can use Jomo as a to-do list for your daily life to help you find more motivation and, most importantly, a sense of reward, since each task will unlock one of your apps. Here's what you can imagine. In the rules, conditions section, tap the plus button, then add a habit. To make it easier for you, we've listed the most common habits in various areas, such as physical exercise, nutrition, learning, relationships, and daily life. But you can also add your own habits. To do this, press add my own. You can customize the name and icon. Select the apps to block. Jomo will let you know that you need manually validate your habit to unlock the apps, following the same principle as a to-do list. Choose the recurrence for how often you want to repeat this habit and add it by pressing add. You can use Jomo as your to-do list for your daily life to help you find more motivation and, most importantly, a sense of reward, since each task will unlock one of your apps. The goal of Jomo's conditions is to help you to make the most of your screen time. I find a healthier balance between productivity and procrastination. App limits are excellent guardrails. Keep control of your screen time. While habits are 2.0 to-do lists to help you regain motivation in your daily life. If you still have questions, please don't hesitate to check our App Center articles.
you'll find answers to the most frequently asked questions there. And if you need assistance, feel free to contact us from the app by going to Profile, Message Bubble, and chat with us. And if you have any improvement ideas, please submit them for voting in your community by going to Profile, Message Bubble, Feedback Board. We read each of your suggestions. Thank you and take care.